Politics and social commentary. I get a lot of my inspiration from that, but not exclusively political. It's also, I guess, psychological. Imagery that you use. I mean, also I think what affects it is the people that are looking at your work, and if they're buying it, the people that are buying it, and that kind of directs, you know, the flow of what you're doing as well. All my paintings I've been doing are acrylics. Yeah, I'll do like a dark underpainting, and then I'll work with lighter colors on top. So the shadows and the shapes will actually be the underneath color showing through.